Rock Stars, it's me, Tiffany Roth, and welcome to the 21 Day Snap Back Challenge. That's right, we are going to snap it back. It takes exactly 21 days to make or break a habit. So our goal is for the next 21 days to make good habits. Now I know some of you guys are veterans of TRFC. You know how to get on the game plan, work out, feeling right, and your job is to make sure you check in every day and inspire all the new people to live fit, fierce, and fabulous lives. If you are new here and you're doing the challenge for the first time, here's how it works. You go under where it says TRFC program, okay, where it says TRFC program, and then you click on the 21 day snap back. It will have a food plan and a workout for you listed below. And you will check on the workouts. And when you see the workouts, it'll say Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And your goal is to make sure that you complete all of the workouts for the 21 day challenge. And the food plan is amazing. We have the vegetarian options and some for meat eaters, but our goal is to really cleanse our bodies of inflammation. So you can do like a really, really strict food plan, which I highly recommend, which has like no flour or dairy or alcohol and just cleanse your body. Or you can say, you know what? I'm gonna keep on eating what I'm eating and just work out. That's an option too, but what you put into it is what you get out of it. So make sure that when you make the choice, you make the choice based on the results that you wanna achieve, not on how you're feeling right now, because it's a building block of success. So for this 21 days, I really want us to cleanse. I'm talking about you're gonna feel clean. It doesn't mean that you have to do it forever, but if you can just commit to 21 days, I guarantee you that you will not be craving all of the junk food, the fatty foods, the fast foods that you may be craving right now. After this 21 days, you're gonna feel clean on the inside. You're gonna be able to go back to a nice, healthy, balanced meal. You won't have inflammation, bloating, gas, mucus, all of those things that plague you on a regular basis. So I invite you to let's do this cleanse together. Let's do this challenge and be fit, fierce, and fabulous together. Our goal is, our motto is, we are better together. So I want you to join me on September 9th for the 21 day snap back challenge. I love you guys so much. All right.